6 million ways to mob, choose one.
Lately, I've been thinking, I want you to be happier. I want you to be happier. When the morning comes and we see what we've become, in the cold light of day, we're a flame in the wind, not the fire that we begun. Every argument, every word we can't take back, 'cause with all that has happened, I think that we both know the way that this story ends. Then only for a minute, I want to change my mind, 'cause this just don't feel right to me. I wanna raise your spirits, I want to see you smile, but no, that means I'll have to leave.
Second meal of the day, and I just wanted to show you guys a little tip. Making something in a pan, aka probably egg whites or eggs, use cooking spray to spray the pan. There's no calories, and the one that we use is olive oil based, so that is a healthy fat for you. Some time before work, I'm gonna be meal prepping a little bit to kind of replenish what has been depleted. I'm gonna make some red potatoes, rice and quinoa, and ground turkey.
Yeah.
Left
there with my thoughts, and the image of you being with someone else, well, it's eating me up inside. But we ran our course, we pretended we're okay. Now if we jump together, at least we can swim far away from the wreck we made. Then only for a minute, I want to change my mind, 'cause this just don't feel
so I have a lot of good news to share. So first off, my suit is coming tomorrow and I might cry, honestly guys. Like the pictures, I'll insert the pictures. But yeah, honestly guys, even the pictures are just, it's so breathtaking. And then it's gonna be so sparkly and I can't wait to see it. It's like, all right. So that'll probably be in the next video. But yeah, so that's good news. And then I have two stories. So my clients are literally the best. So I trained a new client on Friday and it was our first session, and I always have my clients pay after the first session. So he went and he paid, and then he's like, do you guys accept tips? And I also work in the supplement shop, which is connected to it. So if you guys don't know, I work at Prime Fitness in North Oxford, and in North Oxford, Mass. And it's also connected to a supplement shop. So it's Prime Supplements and Nutrition and Prime Fitness. So it's Prime Fitness and Nutrition now, actually. That's the official name of it. So anyways, he's like, do you accept tips? And I was like, yeah, we do, but you don't have to tip me. And he tipped me $10 for training, and even though he already paid. Like, I was just like, wow, that's so sweet. And like, he's an older man, and I'm just like, oh wow. Anyways, and then my client today made my day. She texted me, she said, are you working? Because I was working in the store. And I said, and she's like, I have a surprise for you. And so then I said yes, and she came in and she ran a 5k today, and she came in second. So how awesome is that? And it was for an autism event, and she made like hundreds of cookies. And so she brought me, and she said, I hope you have a cheat meal soon, but I don't, I probably won't until next Saturday if I get one. And, but she's like, I hope you have your cheat meal. And she brought me three types of cookies. Hold on. Chocolate cookies with M&Ms. And then chocolate chip cookies. And then Reese's Peanut Butter Cookies. Reese's Pieces cookies. Like, so sweet. And so I'm not gonna have to eat them till like next week. So she said to freeze them. So I'm gonna freeze them and then thaw them. And I can't wait to eat them. And so, also, she was so excited to tell me. So her goal has been, is she wants to be able to do pull-ups. So we've been working towards that every time we do back. But she was running and she passed a Marine, and the Marine said, he said, your back's looking jacked. And so that's cool. Like, that, I was so happy for her. And like, it's just really exciting to know like it's paying off. And it's just awesome. Like, I love hearing my clients' progress and seeing them progress, and it's just, I love it. So I just wanted to share that because it makes me happy, and I don't know, I just wanted to share. Not to like, I don't want to like brag or anything, I just think it's like really, really sweet of them, and I'm thankful to have such good clients and work at such a great place with great people. So I hope everyone else has a great week, and I'm ready to kill these next 4 weeks.